Then what is stopping me from going down to that lab? And I don't know, just inverting the amplifiers or misaligning.
The Ocean View Motel is a dimensional intersection. The doors from the lobby can lead anywhere. But I didn't end up in the lobby this time, which was definitely unusual. Panopticon? But the Panopticon is at headquarters. Agent Kieran Estevez, Federal Bureau of Control. Identify yourself.
I'm... It's quiet.
Who are you?
It's been a long time since I've seen anyone.
This is an FBC containment unit. Why is the Bureau detaining you?
I'm where I belong.
Everyone I meet here is either a painting or a paracriminal.
There's a sign over there for the Panopticon. The Panopticon's only in New York, in HQ. Is this the oldest house?
I think that's where I am.
So you are inside the oldest house. Is anyone else alive?
I can't.
This is a waste of time. Hey, this is important. FBC headquarters went dark 4 years ago. What exactly happened in there?
We were attacked. No. No, not again. Not yet. No, 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 no.
Hey, stay with me. Stay with me.
Okay.
What attacked the oldest house? I need to know.
Something's changing. Outside. Can you feel it? I can hear it. It's getting worse. You can't stay, can you?
Hold on. For one, I need to know if I can...
Tell Jesse I tried. I really did.
Tomorrow. I can't find the details anywhere. That bastard is hiding them. All those years he steals credit from my ideas and my work, and now he's scared of being plagiarized? Oh, that is.
The color was blood! The fire made them see!
opened the door into Cauldron Lake's threshold. It was forced. It was unstable. Shutting the experiment down was the only option.
idea. Where'd she go? Dead. I don't know if that's any sort of consolation, but it's done.
The pain, it was all over him.
The threshold is tearing itself apart. I need to shut this down. Look, I'm sorry. I know you didn't make a choice here. It's not fair, but I have to shut this threshold down before it fractures.
Estevez stood in the forest just outside of Bright Falls. She watched her team detain Alan Wake and Ilmo Kazma, stuffing them into black SUVs. She realized this was the moment Wake had been writing in the vision she had seen. The story was coming true. She pushed the thought out of her head. It had been a good tip, a way to find Wake. Nothing more.
Alan Wake!
After the threshold event collapsed, I was back at Cauldron Lake. But for a moment, I was somewhere else. I saw Alan Wake there. He was writing about me finding him in Bright Falls, in the woods. It was a good tip. I called the surviving members of my team, and I told them to meet me there. You know, these cases, they never get less ambiguous. Or easier. But this one, this was tough. Because protocol says entities like the Taken are monsters, threats. The Marmots were monsters way before the Shadow got to them. So at the end of the day, what's the difference?
We wrote so many things, wrote them for you and me. We're here standing on a precipice. We are ready to take a leap, but that only comes after. For this was the end scene. This was the end of an era. This was the sum of my body of work. When I'll be long gone, you can hold this together, and you can take it or leave it.
Deep breath, deep breath.
Clock stopped, and another shoe was dropped. What a mess.
What a mess.
Deep breath. Just like that, I've arrived. I feel like I'm floating on air. I'm finding worlds everywhere. I feel like I'm floating on air. The nightmare can't have my dream. I feel like I'm floating on air. I'm finding worlds everywhere. Something isn't right. It might be best to fill the test.
Deep breath.
Six deep breaths. Forget all the rest. Roll back. Feels like my heart already stopped. Too much stress. Bones to reset.
Deep breath.
Six deep breaths. Forget all the rest. Go. I gotta let go of everything that I've ever known.
Deep breath.
Slow. Gotta take it slow. That's the fastest way that I know.
Deep breath.
60 breaths till the fear subsides. 60 breaths till I'm mine, I'm mine. 60 breaths, you can wait outside. And just like that, just like that.